Melissa, congrats on the show. It's been a huge success. Successful has it been, ladies and gentlemen, that Melissa is about to have her own figurine.
Oh my God.
I know. Look at this. Look at this.
I know.
How does this make you feel?
That's the weirdest feeling in the whole world. It's so strange.
Well, this really does look like you. It's fantastic.
Yeah.
And I tell you, someone who would like this figurine is Republican candidate Jeb Bush.
Oh God.
You guys know about this? Do you know what he said in the thing? Did you not see this?
No.
Okay, have a look at this clip.
When I was working out this morning, there's an ad promoting Supergirl. She looked kind of, she looked pretty hot.
No! No! I know.
I mean.
It may be the only thing he's ever been right about.
That was a good line. Well, talking about superheroes, Olivia, there is a lot of gossip on the interweb.
Oh, all good.
About you potentially playing Captain Marvel.
Oh, right. That is an... It's amazing. That's the thing about the interweb, isn't it? Mm.
That the old interweb.
People can come up with ideas and suggest them, and then it kind of becomes a snowball. And, you know, of course, I was thrilled. I think that would be amazing.
Yeah.
But, you know, I had nothing to do with it.
No. But so no one's called. Have we got talking
no, no.
about...
Oh, I haven't checked my phone in a while.
You've been talking about the deal.
Oh.
No?
No.
Thing is, if they're going to have to get you quick because you're about to sign up to a big Charlie's Angels
franchise.
That's
right.
So
I'm unavailable.
This could really, you know... Saoirse, if you were going to be a superhero or play one in a movie, what would you want to be? Who would you want to be?
I'd probably want to create my own superhero.
Yes.
And the thing that I love more than anything, probably more than most people even in my life, is tea. I love tea. Breakfast tea, the tea that we love, that
That's
we drink
right.
at home.
Tea
and I just think that, you know, most scenarios in life, good or bad, are made better with tea.
With a good cup of tea.
So wouldn't
so
it be great?
So she'd swoop into war zones.
Just like hose the tea.
They'd be
tea
like, people
everywhere.
Are going mad. The world's
tea?
About to end. Get tea, girl.
Yeah.
Just, yeah.